Your desktop will look like this. Firstly, download the Taskbar X. Link have been given in the description. Now go to second link and download the Files app. It's a free version, paid version is available on Microsoft Store. Go to the downloaded files, extract the Taskbar X. Open it and click on Taskbar X. It will middle the icons on the taskbar. Now open Taskbar X configurator. You can turn it off anytime from here. Choose transparent from here. Now install the Files app. It will customize your file explorer. Choose the theme you like. Turn on this setting. Now go to the wallpaper link and download it. Set this wallpaper as background. Again, navigate to the link below and download the Nexus Dock free version from here. Then download the Fluent Dock Nexus theme. Navigate to your downloads folder and extract these downloaded files. Install the Nexus Dock as shown. Now click on Nexus in Advanced, select Restore, and from here navigate to the downloaded Fluent Dock theme file and choose it. It will change the dock appearance. Now right-click, select the first option, click on Change Icon Browse and take it to the Fluent Dock file. Now choose the icon. I have changed all the icons, so it's done. You can change the settings of File Explorer as per your choice. I have uploaded a variety of desktop themes on PC tutorials. Enjoy your clean, minimal and cool desktop. If this video helps, then don't forget to subscribe the channel and like the video. Share your thoughts in the comment box.